Using correctly sized ski poles is crucial to successful skiing. But how do you know which size you need? Actually, it's very important. Let's take a pair of ski poles. To size the ski pole, you need to turn it upside down. This part of the pole will sink into the snow during use, so it doesn't count. Don't forget to put on your ski boots while sizing. If you take them off, you're shorter. Put the pole on the ground. Your elbow should form a 90-degree angle, so this pole is too short. I'll take another pair. Turn it upside down. This one is much better. I'll take another pole to show you the difference. As you can see, my elbow forms a 90-degree angle. So this one's just fine. In general, the ski pole length is all about your own preferences. Personally, I like skiing with short poles, because then you need to lean more forward. If you ski with longer poles, you're leaning back to stay in balance. So it's best to use correctly sized ski poles, not too long and not too short. Don't forget to turn them upside down during sizing.